Do a head?
Yes.
We'll do sharing later.
Yes.
So next, preschool self. Normally it is 5 to 7 years, but most of the time we undergo at 3 to 5 years in the current days, or I don't know how it works, right? When you are going to the school for the first time. And here the primary need is to know I am someone. Like it is trying to identify first time. It is identifying itself as something. So if you go as a toddler or as an infant, there is not much about identification. It don't know. It is still getting carried away with whatever little awareness it had. But you know, preschool self, it is trying to find who it is. It is trying to know whether it is a male or female. It is trying to see the differences. Like it might be playing with some sexual things, its sexual organs, and trying to identify, okay, I have this, girls are different, boys are different. You know, it's trying to comprehend. And to do things by yourself. It wanted to do something by itself, like something it wanted to create. Or if you see some children also, they will be playing, they will be in their own world. Like, you know, they will be taking some car and going here and there. They will be imagining, like, you know, they are driving in that car. And it also wanted to witness healthy intimacy. Like, you know, it wanted like someone to hug them, pamper them, right? Make them sleep on the lap. Like all this physical touch was wanting. And learning how to deal with the world through role models. It is trying to apply something. Like, you know, until now it is not applying, but it is now applying something. It is trying to behave in some manner, like how mother and father used to behave. Like it is trying to replicate, imitate its own parents. Right? And this is the primary need. And ego strength here is purpose. It is trying to identify, it is trying to feel purposeful. Right? And here the power is imagining and feeling. Here there is a lot of imaginary aspects which are coming up. You know, during this time, children used to tell a lot of things. They construct everything in their imagination. They'll tell, I'll also be a Superman, I will fly like this. I'll do this kind of things are happening. Imagining, and you know, potential issues from this development stage of feeling awkward about your body. Like sometimes someone might have judged you. Someone might have said something bad about yourself. So this might have caused us, like, you know, you feel awkward.